2-inch thick maple table, 4 by 9 feet. It's 10 feet? Ah, sorry, it's 10 feet.
Just wanted to give you guys a quick idea of how large some of these facilities are that we work with. Lumber and sheet good materials, millions. Let's have a look inside and see what's happening. Line pumper here. Let's have a little look inside. Trough drain in the center. Heater hung up nice and high. All the in-floor heating in the floor. 4,000 square foot floor ready to go. First truck just arrived, and it won't be long now before we are going to be full tilt into this pour. Job Saturday. Just gonna go in and check it out.
For a minute to check out some of the handiwork that I did with my videography here for Instagram. Clearly everything's sideways, so my bad. I guess everybody will have to turn their phone sideways for a couple things, but hope you enjoy.